Solving the big diversity and inclusion challenges in the workplace can often be a slow process. There's a lot to think about and lots to do. Often, when it comes to D&I priorities, race and gender come up top, with disability and neurodiversity lower on the list. But there's so much we can do to make more immediate improvements in these areas. In fact, small changes can make a big difference. Up to 1 in 5 people are thought to be neurodivergent. 10% are dyslexic, 5% are dyspraxic, 4% have ADHD, 1-2% are autistic. These individuals thrive and are more likely to succeed in a workplace where they can understand more and work in their own way. They think in ways that are truly unique and bring talents to the workplace that are simply unforgettable. Yet, 76% don't fully disclose their neurodiversity at work. Being made to feel different can be a worry. So, creating an inclusive space where every employee feels comfortable to be themselves matters. Read and Write for Work can help. Read and Write is an inclusion tool that supports people who think, work, and learn differently. It's a powerful set of reading and writing tools to help the huge numbers of people who struggle with digital text in some way. Making Read and Write available to the entire workforce allows you to offer instant, discreet support to everyone, meaning no one has to self-identify. It helps to create an inclusive workplace, making it easier to attract and retain diverse talent. Discover all the benefits of Read and Write. Visit text.help/inclusion-tool. Help your neurodiverse workforce to thrive.